Welcome to YOLOcast, a complete, easy-to-use live streaming platform where you can stream, host, schedule, and monetize all in one place. What's different about YOLOcast is we make high-quality streaming really easy by offering plug-and-play all-in-one streaming encoders in an online dashboard loaded with features that will help your streams look great. Here's how it works. You start by choosing a streaming source. With the YOLOcast platform, there are three ways you can stream. Number one, the YOLObox encoders. The YOLObox is an HD encoder that connects to the internet to stream directly to the YOLOcast platform. It's super easy to use, and there's no configuration required. This is perfect for any organization that is just getting started with a simple live streaming setup. Number two, RTMP ingestion. YOLOcast platform also allows you to stream with RTMP. So if you already have an encoder, whether it's a dedicated hardware encoder or software encoder like OBS or vMix, we can receive your stream that way as well. Number three, simulated live. Simulated live means that you can live stream with re-events or local videos. With simulated live, you can present an event to your viewers that seems like it's happening in real time, even though it's not. Easily turn your videos into live streams. Now, let's take a look at the dashboard. This is the online platform where you can log in, schedule, manage, and enhance your live streams. There are some powerful features here. This demo will show you how truly easy it is to use them. Quick disclaimer, not all these features are available to all customers. Check our pricing page for more information or reach out to us to find out more about how to add additional features. Schedule a live event. I'll start by showing you how to schedule a live event. Give your live event a name and description, which I will just leave empty. You can also add a thumbnail image, pre-roll video, and select the source you want to stream from. Then, decide when you want the stream to begin. If you plan on streaming at the same time every week, you can schedule it to reoccur as many times as you want. Next, choose destinations for your live streams. You'll see the ability to send your stream to Facebook, YouTube, Twitch, or any combination of these destinations. Now, just click the red button. You are ready to go live. Multi-streaming. Multi-stream your live video to destinations, including Facebook, YouTube, Twitch, and custom RTMP at the same time. YOLOcast empowers influencers and creators worldwide to stream simultaneously to up to 15 social channels at once for viewers to watch and engage. Reach your viewers wherever they are. Embed your website. Embedding your stream on your website is easy. All you have to do is copy and paste this code. Our embedded player also comes with complete features such as your brand logo, a countdown timer, and a custom thumbnail image. Here's an example of how our embedded player could look on your website. You'll see the countdown timer overlay on top of the thumbnail image, and above the player is the brand logo you set previously. Graphic overlays. YOLOcast allows you to add logos, watermarks, or put up the name of a speaker with lower thirds graphics to the corner of your live stream. Select the lower thirds template, drag it to the proper place, and customize it with a bunch of options, and then push them live with the click of a button. Scoreboard overlay. Recreate in-person experience of a game for your viewers with scoreboard display. Toggle on the switch, and the scoreboard with preset style will be displayed on your stream. You can easily control the score and set up a countdown or count up for the game according to your needs. Overlay apps. A powerful, flexible, and customizable live graphics platform is now built in YOLOcast. Browse the overlays library and choose a template to add to your overlays. Go to My Overlays and customize it by editing the game name, scores, quarter, positions, etc. Control the overlays from anywhere to deliver the best experience and to take your audience engagement to the next level. By the way, it's completely free to use. Stream privately and securely. Keep your live stream event secure with password protection, blocking people outside of your community from gaining access, except those with passwords. You can also limit specific embedding to specific URLs or embed permission so other people cannot hijack or put your streams to their websites. Highlight clipping. While your stream is live, you may see something happen worth sharing. Our highlight clipping tool allows you to quickly capture those moments. As soon as something worthwhile happens, clip it and share it to your social accounts to attract more viewers. Later, you can download your highlight clip so that you can edit them in a post-production program and create a highlight reel. Automatic archive. Speaking of post-production, let's talk about some things you can do in the YOLOcast dashboard once your live event is over. Every live event automatically archives and is immediately available for viewing. You can manage and edit all of your archives from the Past Events tab. Trimming. Once your live event archives, you can trim out any empty space from the beginning and end of the video, so your viewers can watch the content that matters most. Simply click, drag, and save. Video replacement. There are plenty of moments that should be edited out during a live stream. There is no second chance for a live stream. The video replacement feature allows you to upload an edited perfect video to replace the stream to make sure your live stream is exactly as you want it. Automated captioning. Live stream transcription can be complicated and time-consuming, but YOLOcast makes it easy and effortless. As soon as your live stream ends, simply choose to generate automatic captions for all the spoken content from your live event. Detailed captioning will then be made available for your viewers. Enhanced analytics. Tells you everything you need to know about your viewers, including what they're watching, when your viewers are tuning in, the devices they are watching on, the number of viewers for each destination, and where they view. Thanks for checking out the platform. Our goal is to make live streaming easy for you so that you can focus less on the technology and more on what really matters, making people part of your experiences. Happy streaming!